My dad was an RAF pilot. He was a war hero, not some school teacher.
No, sweetheart. Colin was your stepfather. He started dating when you were 3 months old. He was a good man.
Colin? As in Colin Williams? You married him? I introduced you!
I think you gave up your vote on who I marry when you decided to break it off a week before the wedding.
I think we both knew, Marianne, it wasn't gonna work.
You didn't know that. Why didn't you ever talk to me about it?
Because we never had an argument. I won.
It's not my fault if you can't keep up.
I didn't want to hurt you.
Oh, for the love of God.
Shut the hell up.
Didn't you ever wonder years ago why Ox stopped talking to you?
Stop.
He hated that you ran away.
Did you two just stop?
Yeah, Marianne. Let's not let the kids see Mom and Dad fight.
You're not my dad, okay?
You bet I am, and I got news for you. You're gonna go back and finish school.
Really? What happened if there's not a damn thing wrong with it? Kid, don't let anybody else tell you any different. You don't remember saying that?
That was before I was your father.
You're not my father!
Oh,
you should have told me about
the
kid, Marion. I had a right to know.
You burned!